And now to something that makes us proud to be Kenyans. Harambee Stars striker Michael Olunga has just won the Japanese J1 League Most Valuable Player Award for the year 2020. This comes after Olunga, who plays for Kashiwa Reysol, scooped the golden boot, having netted 28 goals in the season, and becomes the first African Most Valuable Player and the 8th player to claim that award, as well as the golden boot in the same season. Olunga's tally, which accounted for nearly half of Reysol's 60 goals this season, was the highest in the league since the 33 goals scored by Araujo for Gamba Osaka in the year 2005. The former Thika United, Gor Mahia and Tusker FC striker was also in the best 11 for the J1 league.